You know, it was great growing up on our ranch in Oklahoma. And now when I walk into a New York City restaurant and order up a little bitty Kansas City strip, makes me feel right at home. I've got a